My name is Squidward, and I hate my life. I wake up every day, go to work, and come back home. Nothing ever changes. I'm thinking of killing myself. But before I kill myself, I want to kill the people I hate. I can't stand working here. Everyone is so fat and annoying. I don't care anymore. I'm going to kill all these people. Get ready to die. Burn in hell, you bastards. It's time I kill Mr. Krabs. It's locked. Where is the key?
Squidward, what is happening here?
Is that a gun? I came to kill you. And to take your money.
No!
See you in hell.
Breaking news, a mass shooting happened today at Krusty Krabs. The perpetrator, Squidward Tentacles, has somehow managed to escape law enforcement and has kidnapped his neighbors, SpongeBob and Patrick. The Bikini Bottom police have reported that he is currently holding the two of them hostage and has threatened to kill them if they try to intervene. In other news, Chum Bucket has reported an increase in sales since the incident.
I cannot believe Squidward did something this bad. I should go find SpongeBob and Patrick and help them. I hope I don't have to kill Squidward.
Thank you. Finally, I'm free! I got circumcised again. Sandy, thank you for saving me!
You're welcome! Let's get you out of here!
Okay, let's go!
And one more thing, Patrick!
Did you see SpongeBob?
I think I did! Squidward took him to the living room!
Sandy, did you come to help me?
Yes, SpongeBob. What is this machine?
How the fuck should I know?
Squidward put me in it!
And I think it's gonna split me in half.
Sandy Cheeks, I'm coming to clap those cheeks.
He's coming, Sandy. You have to hide in the closet.
SpongeBob, get ready to die.
Squidward, no!
Please, I will do anything if you let me go.
Squids don't have dicks. Get fucked, SpongeBob!
Save me.
You're welcome.
Look, Sandy. Squidward is here.
SpongeBob, you ruined my plans again. This will be the last time. It's time for me to die.